This is problem 3-23b, and the original problem is negative 5 is equal to 1 half times x, and we're trying to get x by itself. So in order to turn that into a giant 1, we can multiply by the reciprocal of 1 half, which is 2 over 1, or essentially 2. And we have to do that on both sides. So I'm going to multiply this side by 2 also. So 2 times negative 5 is negative 10. And over on this side, we're canceling out the 2. And so this is just x times 1, or just plain x. So x is equal to negative 10.